Stay here, Andrew. You're gonna lose your stuff. Look, all the juice is in here. No, come on. Fine. Okay, you're gonna hurt yourself.
Where are you going?
No, come. You're not supposed to touch. Come on, let's go.
Go sit.
No, no.
Sit down. Sit.
Sit.
Careful.
This project will be
possible by the following federal emergency
management. Can I have one, actually?
Yeah.
They just made them, it's crispy.
Pardon?
Sit down. Oh, you ate it all.
Okay, wait, dip it.
Hi, I'm Maria, and I'm here with Elmo. And we're here with
Gross. You have peas coming out of your nose.
Young children can experience all different kinds of fears.
That's all you got, that's all I brought. I like those, huh?
And sometimes
I'm
afraid of loud
noises, and
sometimes
I'm afraid of
giant pickles.
Yeah, but in that movie, there's giant pickles.
Oh, that sounds scary.
Yes,
and you know, in fact,
oh my gosh, look at all your messy.
But one time, Aaron was very, very scared and didn't know what to do or say.